worlds apart from the bustle of the city.
It really is. I feel like I'm one with the wind.
Indeed. But if you didn't go too fast, that would be great.
I'm sure it will feel natural in time. No doubt the riding club would be fuming with envy if they could see us now.
I'll bet.
Anyway, my home settlement is due northeast of here. Hopefully, we'll be able to reach it before sundown.
Right.
Let's move!
Thank you.
am I? Oh, right. Nord Highlands. I feel surprisingly energetic. Maybe it's the clean air or that great food we had yesterday. I wonder if Master Ka-Fi trained out in the wilderness like this.
You're up early, Reen.
Morning, guys. Whoa, hold on. Why are you dressed like that?
Oh, I was just helping put the sheep out to pasture. They should almost be done fixing the morning meal now.
Okay, I guess we should wake up the others then. Eusis, Elisa, Emma.
Rise and shine, everyone. It's officially the crack of dawn.
Where am I?
Are those sheep? Oh, glasses. Glasses.
You guys.
I suppose none of you are used to waking up quite this early.
Thank you. Thank you.